A guy that's not dead yet.
God is not dead yet. Cross our fingers. Go ahead. You guys might recognize this one.
Second one there.
Let me tune because I care. You guys doing good so far? Yeah, for, is it SBIB, SB4? I'm so sorry, homies. I didn't get to see you guys. I was busy watching the UH baseball team get dominated. Oh, sorry. I don't know. They were losing until the ninth inning, and then I was stressing out because I was moving pitchers and telling myself I had to be at a show. It sucks, dude. 2.5 years later, that's still the plight of this band, my work schedule.
Never changes, never changes.
Thank you, wifey. You guys got a drink, you guys got Slurpees, clean up. Cheers, you guys. Thank you so much for supporting Live Rock and Roll. Thank you for supporting Station Bar through all these years. Some of you may or may not have heard. We won't be here 2 months from now because of don't patronize them. Yeah, yeah. But you know what? The scene is all about each and every one of you guys in here. You know, we can have a station bar. We can have a station at Alamoana Beach Park. We can have a station in Rolling. It's just all about you guys coming together, showing each other love for all you guys' live music, for all you guys' talent and personalities. We can't thank you enough for that. Thank you, guys. Cheers. Alright, this is a VEJJS classic written by Mr. Volke here. This is a song about it is a big fuck you to the pop music industry. Goes a little something like that.
And thank you for supporting.
Something must be wrong with the calls, and now my song is true. Cause when I started to play this game, they all knew my name. Now they're through. I quit my job just because I can sense from by the way you lie. But don't you take up my way, look like when it sounds the same.
Back to the middle, so you can all sing along. Should we do our